Nice going!
All right.
Well then.
Teacher's gonna pick on me again. Guess that, so I didn't think it was accurate. Okay, wow. I guess we'll accidentally get stuff right in class now.
Nice going.
More like accidentally smart. It's always good when I accidentally smart. Answer questions in class correctly.
What would you like?
I should write something.
Alright, so I need to improve my charm a little bit, so we're gonna go to the bathhouse. kids can't go there, then let's go to the library then. Charm is a 2 now? Okay, that's good. Okay, let's see what this fool is saying.
What's up with that old geezer?
Oh, is he crying?
I have committed crimes that are unbecoming of an artist. Plainly put, I plagiarized work. I tainted this country's art world, and even Sayori. How could I possibly apologize to everyone for what I've done.
He's crying way too much.
And that was from the urgent apology conference by Madarame that took place just a moment ago. After reporting to the association, Madarame has agreed to the police's request to turn himself in.
Wasn't he on TV the other day?
On top of charges of abuse to his pupils, Madarame is under suspicion of claiming their works as his own. Some doubt the validity that his maiden work, Sayuri, was stolen, believing it was used for fraud. This large-scale criminal act has caused a great shock to the art world, and...
That old man's done for.
After the conference, Madarame was taken to a police hospital for interrogation due to his age. However, initial psych evaluations state that he is mentally sound and likely responsible for his actions.
There's no need to be nice to an old geezer like that.
Why'd he spill the beans himself? Doesn't that seem weird?
Also, a group calling themselves the Phantom Thieves posted a dubious note at Madarame's exhibit. The police will investigate their relation to this case, but for now, did not identify them as suspects.
Phantom Thieves? Do these bandits have something to do with that old geezer's apology?
Oh, I've heard of them before. They supposedly steal evil hearts. It's why the culprits apologize.
Wait, what? Steal hearts? That's impossible, though.
But I feel like I saw something about that online, too. They sent out a calling card for real.
Oh, so it was like, we're going to take your heart? Oh, that's impressive if someone really did that.
Phantom Thieves, huh?
Phantom Thieves again.
You guys see the news about Madarame? It's just like what happened with Kamoshida.
And they mentioned the Phantom Thieves.
Man, this is starting to get interesting. If we do it right, we can change people's hearts. With this power, we might be able to do more than just getting back at society. It'll be a big deal. Let's keep pushing on then. As for me, I hope we just keep getting more and more famous.
Something like this happening twice is massive, too. It's too great a coincidence to occur normally.
If we continue doing this, we'll definitely be able to give courage to everyone who needs it.
We may want to quiet down a little.
Do you know them?
You moron! Those are attendance officers!
Hello there. May I speak with you for a moment?
Ah, yes! How can we help you?
That monotonous acting of hers never fails to send a chill down my spine.
What are you all doing here? Are you friends?
Hmm? What did you say?
that was a joke! He didn't get much sleep last night.
Well, all right. Just make sure you disperse before it gets too late, okay? There have been some odd happenings lately, and the news about that artist has caused quite the stir.
We'll be careful.
It's still light out. Man, those guys must have way too much time on their hands.
Hey! Don't go making stuff up on the spot like that, okay? I totally panicked because of you!
From now on, we'll need to be even more cautious than before. Look at us. Right after the second thieves incident, both prior victims are meeting up.
Wait, you mean people might be listening to us?
It'll be fine. Look around, we're the only people worrying about it.
I guess you're right.
By the way, Yusuke, you able to get anything out of Madarame? Remember how he was talking about that suspicious person in the black mask?
Well, I pressed him for answers, but he doesn't even understand what happened to him to begin with.
It's not like he actually saw his desires get stolen, after all.
It's rumored that he may be sent to prison. In that case, gaining information will be difficult.
So, what are you gonna do now?
I'll be leaving that house. I can't draw on such a place anymore.
Do you have somewhere to go?
The school dorms. I can stay there free of charge, thanks to my fine arts scholarship.
A scholarship? Wait, you're that good?
Although, Takamaki-san's house would do as well.
Wait, what?
You know, you could ask her to model for you whenever you wanted.
You moron!
Then again, now that Yusuke will be living alone, it'll be easier for us to meet up whenever we want.
For the time being, we should wait and see how this case plays out.
And it'll probably take some time finding a target as big as Madarame.
Anyway, we should just act like normal students while we look for our next target, okay?
We'll be entrusting that to you again, Ryuji.
All right. Guess it's just more prep till then.
Yusuke Kitagawa.
So after Shiho Suzui, you did it again for someone you barely knew? You were sent away twice, almost reported to the police, and yet you still wanted to save him. Moreover, you ended up in a museum instead of a castle this time. You're still going to maintain this rubbish about changing someone's heart by stealing their treasure? Very well. The truth behind this tale of yours will be clear once your conspirators are in custody. Now then, tell me about this new member who joined your group. There's no point in being stubborn. It will only damage your position. The identity of Madarame's pupil can be easily discovered with a little investigation. So you won't sell out your accomplice? Fine. There's still much more that I want to hear. It was around this time that the Phantom Thieves began to truly gain popularity. Lies flooded the internet. Things like "the Phantom Thieves saved me too," or "I got a calling card." For heaven's sake, those lies made the collection of intel take almost 10 times longer. Now your next target was this man. Junya Kaneshiro. He doesn't compare to the previous two. Even the police had been struggling to apprehend him. So, exactly how did you take down such a well-guarded criminal? Tell me.
All
The suspect has repeatedly testified that he does not have any recollection of his actions. A full psychiatric evaluation will be performed to further investigate the crime's details and motives.
First Kamoshida at Shujin Academy, and now Madarame. I found a number of points of commonality between the two. Both, for example, were sent a calling card before their unforeseen changes of heart.
I see. But isn't tying their cases to the series of psychotic breakdowns jumping to conclusions? Furthermore, the police will frown upon you stepping into this.
Now isn't the time to be worrying about things like jurisdiction and honor. We need to dig deeper and find a correlation among the incidents these past 2-3 years.
Very well, I leave it to you. However, you must not let this interfere with your regular duties.
Thank you, sir.
That damn woman just had to stick her nose into this.
And I understand that these abnormal incidents have caused some anxiety throughout our country. This situation must be approached with the utmost seriousness. I shall continue to put forth great effort so that every citizen can live with peace of mind.
Phantom thieves to worry about, but if that is exposed...
Hey.
Morning!
For real?
Ha ha ha!
How are things going in regard to that matter we spoke of earlier?
I have nothing to report yet.
Nothing at all? How many students are there who could provoke a teacher?
I've already narrowed it down. I just can't get any solid evidence. You knew, didn't you? About Mr. Kamoshida sexually harassing students.
What will come of you asking that?
This investigation is for a just cause, correct?
I believe I understand how flustered this must be making you. I'm sure it was truly shocking for you as student council president to see a peer attempt suicide.
Yes.
We must provide a school environment where all students can feel at ease. That is the most pressing issue we have to tackle at the moment.
So that's your reason behind this investigation on the Phantom Thieves of Hearts? We don't even know if they truly exist. Why are you...
You heard about the incident with that Madarame fellow, I assume?
They said there was a similar calling card to the one used in Mr. Komishita's case.
I wish to believe that this is unrelated to our students.
Yes.
That is where I stand. I suggest you devote your energy to the task at hand, not unnecessary questions.
You see Madarame's press conference?
You mean that guy who was all like, how could I possibly apologize for what I've done? Oh.
Think it was really those Phantom Thieves? You know, the whole stealing your heart thing?
That? There's no way. But then again, it seems too convenient for it all to just be coincidence. Yeah!
How's it going? Have you found our next big target?
I just started looking yesterday. No way I'm gonna find one that quick.
Oh yeah, I guess that's true. By the way, I decided on the TV station. What about you two?
Huh? Oh, crap! The social studies trip! Oh, I just want to ditch it.
You'd better go to your school activities. Didn't I tell you not to draw attention to yourselves?
Wouldn't me suddenly turning into a good student stand out more?
Quit bickering and go.
Then let's all choose the TV station. I heard we're gonna get to watch them tape a show. Maybe there'll be actresses there.
Oh well, not like I got anything better to do than waiting for info to come in online. Plus, Morgana's right. Showing up will keep the teachers from getting all suspicious of me. All right, I'm gonna head back. TV, huh? Maybe I should get a haircut.
That guy is such an idiot. I hope nothing happens.
There's no one here. Please head to the exam room. Bye.
I'm hot.
Tragic. Give it a try. That's a shame.
Thank you. What would you like?
Yo.
Isn't that bad?
No way.
Hey, what happened next?
Ah, come on.
This is amazing. How annoying.
Oh!
I can't be
Okay.
What do you think about that? I was wondering about that.
Well, that's not good.
It's so cool!
The answer. Exactly.
Okay, I was not trying to get that right.
No way.
Is that you?
Sheesh.
What?
All right.
That's incredible. Unbelievable. Huh?
Thank you.
separated.
I can see it.
Someone else spoke of that as well.
I should write something.
Very well.
Yep.
Let us go. What's this?
It looks like the places we can go has expanded again. It's because we made Madarame's palace disappear, right? Most likely, I think.
You seem rather uncertain. How far does this Mementos run, anyway?
It's huge! Extremely!
You're always so vague when it comes to the important stuff. It's like he's kind of flaky as our chief of operations. Don't you want him to try a bit harder, too?
You've got some nerve, you two!
There, there.
I don't fully understand, but Mementos and the palaces are related to each other, correct? Then all we must do is continue changing the hearts of evildoers to ascertain its full expanse. I don't believe there's a need to quarrel over it.
Thank you.
Let's hurry ahead.
Nothing.
Scary.
I should have known. Hold a moment.
It's all about me.
What was I doing?
Thank you.
need something.
How goes the re-
The inmate needs-
Let's execute a-
Fusion.
Looks pretty tough.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive a fraction of power. Girls, let us begin.
Persona, indeed.
Choose the inherited skills, inmate.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Will it gain new power? I wonder. Girls, let us begin.
I really feel like Persona is one of those games that they designed it to be a game that you could play for years. It's not a game that you could just run through. You literally have to take your time to craft your perfect type of RPG character. And so you will see Persona for well into 2018 because of how long this game is.
Okay!
Let us begin the search. I see. A strong persona indeed.
You changed gun already?
It is time, inmate.
Beep.
the banker between those two, man. Yusuke and Skull. I swear, Yusuke's personality reminds me more of Hiei, and Skull reminds me more of Yusuke in from Yu Yu Hakusho himself.
And that's why we recruit sponsors to help make TV shows. I'm sure you know about commercial breaks. Well, those are actually sponsor-related product placements. To sum things up, ratings are vitally important for a station's production funding, and... For example, soap opera reruns are shown in the day, whereas alluring newswomen are broadcast at night. Thus, the scheduling department is where we decide what time we broadcast which program. I suppose you could say it's the place where the scheduling is determined.
Can this get any more obvious?
So, the best parts are taken from the footage in order to cut down the program to the desired length. The place where this filmed footage is edited would be the editing room.
Hey, how much longer does this go?
I swear, I'm not gonna last.
What's going on? I can't stand all this noise!
Hey, asshole!
My apologies. I'll have them leave right away. Now then, it's time for a bit of hands-on experience.
Damn it! Who does that jerk think he is?
Hey there! You wanna be on TV?
Huh?
You've got a slamming bod after all!
I'm on a school trip.
Just give me a call if you're interested. I'd greatly welcome a message from you, day or night.
Yeah.
Greatly welcome my ass. It's obvious what he's after. Do these rotten adults care about anything other than looks? I'll yank their stupid hearts out, damn it.
Will you quiet down? You're supposed to be acting like good students today.
I understand you're bored, but please don't cause any trouble, okay?
Well then, let's have you see what it's like to be an AC. Oh, that stands for assistant camera. When we're moving cameras, we need people who will get the cables from getting tangled up. The blonde will do. He seems like he's got energy to spare anyway. Guy next to him. You can come too if you're feeling lonely. Come on, hurry up and grab the cables.
Damn it. This sucks. What a pain in the ass! This is totally killing my vibe. I'm so pissed off! Aren't we supposed to be guests? Why the hell do we have to be doing manual labor? This is bullshit! Going to the bathroom didn't even make me feel better.
Quiet down, will you? I get how you feel, though. That sucked for the both of us.
Well, we gotta do more of this tomorrow, too?
No flaking out, Ryuji.
I know. I gotta be a good boy, right? Well, being Phantom Thieves ain't easy.
And that reminds me, we gotta go home straight from here today. We don't spend much time in this area, so why don't we relax and check out some shops beforehand?
Oh, I know a place! I want to go to that huge pancake-looking place we passed on the way here! It looked delicious! What was that?
Oh! You mean Dome Town? The round part is a baseball stadium, then along the outside, they've got an amusement park.
It's right in the middle of a business area, but they have some pretty hardcore rides there, too.
All right, let's go. I'll show you just how courageous I am.
Going on a scary ride doesn't really prove any kind of courage.
Not like cats can get on anyways.
Really?
Really? You might be able to sneak in if you stay in the bag, but
you'd totally puke if you did that.
But, let's just go to Dome Town. I'm really feeling it now.
Me too. My stomach's ready for roller coasters.
I think I'll pass on the puke rides.
Excuse me. I couldn't help but notice your uniforms. Are you students of Shujin Academy?
Yeah, what do you want?
I happen to be passing by, so it seemed polite to greet you. We'll be filming together, after all. Ah, where are my manners? My name is Goro Akechi.
Akechi?
Filming? What, you a celebrity?
Only to the extent of appearing on TV a couple of times.
Oh!
My apologies. I truly was just passing by. I must be going. There's a briefing for tomorrow's recording that I have to attend. So, you're going to go have cake now? I missed lunch today, so I'm quite hungry myself.
Huh? Cake? What are you talking about?
Oh, am I mistaken? I thought I heard something about delicious pancakes. No matter. Well, see you tomorrow.
That guy's gotta be some kind of startup entertainer or something. He's never gonna get popular with that kind of hair, though.
You don't get it.
It's fine. We'll see him again tomorrow anyways. Come on, let's go to Dome Town.
All right.
Well then.
Let's do it.
Alright, we're gonna end here. I want to thank you guys for watching my Persona 5 Bad Choices. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next episode of Persona 5. Bye.